Hey guys, Garrulous Mondrian here. So I put it up here. I just finished reading 20 Minutes, An Astronaut's Guide to Life on Earth. It's written by Colonel Chris Hadfield. Admittedly, I don't know much about him myself. But the reason I'm reading this book is because I have an interest in Mars for sort of political reasons, political cultural reasons, because I think putting people on Mars, if it's possible, and I have no idea, I'm no scientist by any stretch of the imagination, but if it's possible, I think the prospect of having a society on Mars is absolutely fascinating. And so the reason I'm reading this is because I'm planning on writing a book one day, sometime down the road, about what a society on Mars might look like. And so in order to do that, I have to keep up on the material, and so I'm in the process of writing it right now. It's crap, it's garbage, I hate it, but isn't that usually how it goes? So I finished reading that. The part I read about in this book, he was talking about, Colonel Chris Hadfield is talking about an instance on his last space mission in the ISS, which is the International Space Station, that something went wrong. I can't remember what because I read that last week, but something went wrong, and they have to go outside and they have to fix it. And he's talking about all the steps that go into fixing it. So you have to do an EVA, which I think is an extra vehicular something or other, and you have an IVA, which is an intra vehicular crew member, and a lot of technical stuff that I don't really remember because it's all very over my head. But anyway, so that's what I read. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do some more of my bed sheet laundry because I need to take care of that. And then I'm going to eat another salad because the salad I just had was absolutely amazing. And then we've got another session, so I'm going to do a session, and I'll let you guys know how it goes.